skies rained down fire as thousands of comets and massive objects pummeled the inner solar system. On Earth, cities were leveled and replaced by vast wastelands. As nations vanished, the remaining faction waged decade-long wars over scraps until there were no armies left to command. Now we are all that remains, looking for a new home, looking for a way to start over in this age we call the aftermath. Yes, I have no clue how to play this. Okay, challenge. In a post-apocalyptic world, dangers are everywhere, and every decision can matter in of life and death. Everyone has felt the desperation and longing to give up, but from now on, we take control. We decide what our fate will be and how challenging the road ahead of us is. Few challenges can be expected. It's a tough road to walk, but never unfair. Suffering can't be avoided. Life is harsh and unfair. Let's go normal. Catastrophes. Catastrophes are still sweeping across the continents. Extreme weather conditions and natural disasters have become part of everyday life. Is this as good as it gets, or should we push deeper into the wasteland? It's a dangerous world. Okay, environment. Destruction of unimaginable scale can be seen throughout the planet. Nature's delicate cycle is broken as the bombardment of different catastrophes never stopped. Once lush areas turn to dry, irradiated dust bowls that now corner the skyline. It is the same everywhere we've been. Cities are demolished, but nature prevailed. The world is desolate and unforgiving. The planet is barren wasteland. The land is dead. Let's do plenty of fertile soil. Maybe I can get something out of it, I don't know. Okay, so... Oh, survivors. Sourcing resources from the wasteland has become more difficult and dangerous as the years passed. What is left is usually contaminated or just broken. We've managed through a combination of survival skills and luck. There have been encounters with other survivor groups as well. Joining with other groups has helped. It has been wise to choose who to trust. Trust is a community one cannot afford. Close family is all you need. Ideology. In the wasteland, there is no right or wrong. The only thing that matters is survival. Everyone who's come this far has done or seen something they don't want to talk about. But that is not the way to build a better future. Let's leave the past behind and choose our way forward. Okay. What should we aim for towards? Trust on basic survival skills, aim for progress in technology, or take care and protect the people. I think mine would probably be survival and efficiency. You can go with that. Specialists. Select your starting group of specialists. Do I just pick one? Oh, there's a lot. Okay.
cities in ruins. Things once considered mundane are hard to find, and habitable land is no exception. A settler has finally found a spot for a new colony. With a place to call home, it is time for a new beginning. Welcome to the aftermath, survivor.
Build the campsite to mark the center of the new colony and start uncovering the surrounding area. Let's build the campsite right there. Move the camera.
The world is in ruins.
Oh, we're already doing that. What's it tell me to build? Already have a campsite being built. Oh, okay.
There are survivors waiting for a signal from the settler. They are cold and hungry, yet willing to work should the colony take care of them in return. They can be invited in right away or later, in case the settlement needs more time to prepare.
Phew.
Colonists have arrived. Prompted by the signal flare, the rest of the group arrives at the prepared campsite. Despite all the hardship ahead, it's time to rebuild and turn this hostile place into a home.
We've reached a milestone.
Build shelters. Build a little camp area here. What are they doing? What is this? Okay, that's weird. A lot of wood. We need a lot of wood. Build two more shelters. Tent. There we go. Oh, what do they need? That's right. What is that there? Oops. Food storage. I like that. Cool. And let's start getting these. That's all that's there right now. Okay, we're getting somewhere. How do I get that Yarn stuff. What is that? The road. The gate. Oh, dang. What's wood? Okay, plastic. Recycler. How do I get a recycler? Water collector. Ooh, right here. 45 what? Ooh, not having enough. Ooh, okay. I see. What's that shovel thing? Oh, we got berries. Should be getting cloth now, after it gets built, obviously. Pollution deposit. What is that? 21. Yes, I can do it. Deer. Oh wait, that's not what I wanted. I need a water collector. So do I. Must be built on shore, unusable during fallout, must be heated during winter. Understand. We got water, boys. Okay. Then a clean water storage. Let's put that by the tent. And then we probably need a well. Holy. Put a well in the middle of town. Lumber, yeah. well needs to be done now. Okay, I made the right decision. Good. Oof. What is that? Solution deposit. Okay. You're in Fear at 4. You're getting built, so you're done. Wow. Cool. Oh, hey, nice. It's actually pretty cool. Click here to learn more. Resources or ingredients, yada yada. The bar. Oh, I got that already. Okay. How are you doing? Oh, that's going actually pretty quick. So, I mean, huh? So you're almost built. Oh yeah, sweet. Move any work area. That was pointless, but it was a mission, so oh well. Ooh, that's almost done. Ooh, the well's done. I can build something. Increase food production. Trapper. Trap small game animals in the forest. Works with reduced efficiency. A fishing pier, I guess. Yeah, yeah, I know. That's why I didn't want to build it yet, but we kind of have to. Getting a steady okay, that'll get us 2 piles. Your small game. Okay, so we're getting somewhere. How do I get rid of this here? That's kind of annoying. Fishing pier. Select the special. Okay. Build a medical tent.
Suddenly, muffled cries for help start echoing from one of the shelters. Inside, a large hole has opened up in the ground, swallowing the poor colonist.
Gate 190 and 175. Oh, we need resources, but it'll work. Yes, some decent storage.
One of the colonists approaches, looking more than a little nervous. She says that she might be able to provide some clothing for the colony.
They need showers. Subscribe and